Good morning, guys. Welcome to a whole other blog. I just want to show you guys Ashley. This is her OOTD of the day. She's flipping through those pages and watching an episode there while the bus gets here. So that's why she's wearing the harness. She's waiting for the bus. I didn't record earlier because it's already time. So I just wanted to show you guys her OOTD of the day, and I'll record a little bit more when she gets off of school and go from there, huh, Ash? Say hi to our friends. Say hi, friends. She looks so adorable, guys. She's wearing running shoes there. All right, so you guys will see her when she comes back from school, and we will see how she did at school.
Hey guys, we are walking to the park right now. We came to the Fundero. My mom wanted to come, so we came with everyone. We're walking. Abby's at practice right now, so she didn't get to come, but we're walking. Let me flip the camera.
Uh-huh.
We took Ashley, Alicia's here, my dad's over there. Walking to the park.
Alright, we are here at the frutero. We made it to the frutero, huh, Ashley? Dad is gonna get some tomatillos and strawberries. You Ashley? You want strawberries, girl? All right, guys, so this is a whole other day. I just wanted to get back on here and do an outro for this video. You guys did see Ashley in her wheelchair. This is a pediatric wheelchair that was provided to Ashlyn per her pediatrician. The reason she uses this wheelchair, a lot of you might wonder, like, okay, she walks, why is she in a wheelchair? I'll probably get questions on it. That's why I'm doing this video. We have not used the wheelchair in a long time because we haven't been out. So as you guys may know, I had made a video on the family channel on how to get a free wheelchair and how to ask for it to your pediatrician and so on. Of course, if the child or young adult needs it. And so I do give details on that video, but on this video, we did go walking to the park to buy some fruit to a local frutero. So we are gonna take Ashlyn, but as you guys may know, we go through the sidewalk and stuff. There's cars on the other side, and Ashlyn has no safety awareness whatsoever. She will run off and she's unaware what could happen. So with that being said, yes, you guys saw Ashlyn in her wheelchair. She does not use a wheelchair at home or at school, guys. Ashlyn can walk. You know, she's still a little unbalanced at times. She doesn't fall as much anymore, but she can walk. She does not require a wheelchair to walk or anything like that. The reason we use a wheelchair is because she has no safety awareness. So you guys have not seen her on the wheelchair because we haven't been out due to the pandemic. But if you guys see us, like, after this pandemic's over, if we go to any amusement park or parks, we do have Ashlyn in the wheelchair because she will run off. There's a lot of eloping with autism kids, if you guys know what I mean. I do explain on how to get this wheelchair in my other video. I'll go ahead and link it down below. And yeah, guys, this is a little informative video explaining that Ashlyn does not require a wheelchair to walk or anything like that. She does walk on her own. The wheelchair is only for safety, for Ashlyn's safety, to keep her safe. And so we won't have to struggle, you know, carrying her because she is pretty heavy, or like pulling her around because she wants to elope or anything like that. That's why we just put her in the wheelchair and get her off whenever we need to get her off, obviously. If you guys have any questions, make sure to comment. Follow us on our social medias and other channels, all my kids have channels. The family channel, I do always link the channels and social medias in the description below. You know, Instagram, TikToks. Go ahead and give us a visit. You might like the content. If not, that's okay. And subscribe and follow, guys. Thank you so much for watching and supporting Autism Live with Ashley's channel. We will be back with more informative videos. Thank you so much for watching.